Hello viewers, today how are you? Are you enjoying your quarantine? I am, as you can see, have my hair washed, and my daughter is helping me to straighten it. The message here today is get them do some work, you know, get the children do some work, you know. This is my daughter, she's been doing hair, and now within this season it has really benefited us. She washed it, steam it, and now straighten it. See? Very nice. Well done, mommy. And she's only 10. So don't let your teenagers, your girls just lie down on bed, not do anything. Get them do something. And you never know when it will be helpful. Now, in fact, for her, I don't care even if we stay home for 2 years, because my hair will be done. See? When the hairdresser stand in a chair, then you know she is serious. Let them work, oh, let your youth work, because you never know when it will be beneficial. Beneficial, eh, bro. So there we go. Rare afro. Today we straighten it. She washed it and straightened it, making mommy look good. So. Hairdresser, what do you think about the star?
Which star?
Some people are jealous. They're jealous we didn't go to Sally. See? Very nice. Ooh.
Hairdresser, show them back.
Baba, I can't watch when I'm running out of time. Baba.
Then.
Do you remember when you and
Miley
were in a van?
Oh, isn't it amazing? 10-year-old and the mom hair. Happy quarantine. Stay home. Don't go to salon. Yeah, your daughter or your son. If you don't have a daughter, you can make your husband do it for you. Yeah. Now everything goes. God bless. Yes.